to the Wilcox Performing Arts Center. Before we start the performance, we would like to make you aware of a few auditorium etiquette procedures. Please take a moment before the performance to silence and darken all cell phones and other electronic devices. As a courtesy of respect for the performers and audience members, refrain from reading or sending text messages, as well as taking flash and video photography during the performance. Please wait for applause before leaving or returning to your seats. We have wonderful acoustics in our hall. Even the quietest of whispers can be heard and can be distracting to the performers and your fellow audience members. We hope you enjoy the performance and thank you for attending.
And we are so excited to present our music for you today. Thank you for coming this evening and enjoy. It's a jungle out here.
Welcome to the jungle, there are animals everywhere. Welcome to the jungle, but please don't be scared. Welcome to
favorite songs coming up next is about the crocodile. I don't know if you've heard this at home as much as I hear it, like waiting for the bus and in the hallways and about anywhere they go, but they just love this one. Watch.
Down the Nile, the crocodile kicked his eye as he
year. And the greatest thing about it is that they work together as a community. When we make music, we work together as a community. And we come from all walks of life, and we come into one place, and we share that moment in time and that joy together. So hopefully we were able to share that joy with you this evening. I want to give a huge shout out to our administration and our teachers and our associates and everybody that helps make your kids' education possible. We have a wonderful crew of educators with us and support staff and everything. So thank you all too for being here, because you are their best support, and they've been so excited to have you come tonight to see what they've been learning and to see what they've been working on. We've got one last song for you tonight, and after this song, we just ask that you remain seated, please, until everybody is off stage and you can find your children in the same rooms that you dropped them off at this evening. Thank you again for coming. Okay, ready?